This was a dream that I had. And in this dream, I saw the Parliament of Israel. And at that time, Golda Meir was the prime minister, president of Israel. And also, I saw this beach, and I saw this piece of land that went out into the water, and there was a bridge across another body of water. I didn't quite understand what this picture was of or about. Here's a car driving up this thing. When I moved to Sag Harbor, I realized that this is North Haven, and this is Shelter Island. And this building, the Parliament of Israel, when I lived on Elizabeth Street in Sag Harbor, the Tempus Audis Israel was there. And to me, this building looks a lot like that building. So, and then there was a collage that I worked, took certain elements from. And there was a band in Berkeley that played the blues, and it was on Friday the 13th. My father had died. My father was a golfer. Here he is. And here's a man with a golf swing up here. So, to me, this painting looked into the future. This painting, I saw where I was going. I did a painting about it. So, basically, I can't. These are all prayers. Heal me, Lord. Heal us, Lord. Forgive us, Lord. Guide us, O Great Spirit. And I say, guide me, O Great Spirit, all the time. There's another Indian prayer called To All My Relations. And I can't remember the Lakota way of saying that prayer, but that means to all of us. We are all related. And that includes the animal world. That includes the birds, the two-leggeds, the wingeds. And I didn't want to say a whole lot about this. I just, that I saw in advance the street that I ultimately lived on in Sag Harbor. And he was, I lived just down the street from Addison, Israel. This is kind of a child being guided by its mother, and it came from a photograph. I mean, this sort of shows some of my, at that time, my sources of material. And I saw this as my mother, and this is me. So, and this is done in gouache. There had been a butterfly on it, and I just put this is new, I just put this on the other day, and the butterfly disappeared somewhere, the collage. And the word, the number 144 has, and I can't even explain why, it has come to me to mean God. And, you know, 4-4 is the four directions. I mean, you could analyze it and say what this might come from. But I see it as the word I am. And when Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the light, he's not talking about himself. He's talking about I am. Old Massapequa, I grew up in Massapequa when there were 2,500 people there. Now there's 100,000 people living there. So that's another reference. Anyway, I think that's really
perfect.
Covers it.